Who says that? Read the language, read the books.